Brigadoon producer Ronnie Lee has a rare blood group, and in his native New York, he's a regular donor. Today, a mobile blood unit was in action outside the Victoria Palace Theatre, home of Brigadoon, and Ronnie's plan was to give away show tickets to everyone prepared to give blood. But that idea upset the transfusion service.
We've always been very keen that we should not be seen in any way to try and entice donors. And obviously this is particularly true now with all the problems of infections transmitted by blood transfusion.
So Ronnie, who himself disapproves of the sale of blood in America, decided on a compromise. He turned up to give blood himself and said that this evening he would give away any remaining seats for tonight's show unconditionally.
It's not a publicity stunt for Brigadoon. Brigadoon is running with or without this blood transfusion, a blood donor center. I believe that more importantly, it will influence people at home watching Thames to understand that there's nothing painful about giving blood. I won't say it's an entertainment, but there's nothing heavy about it whatsoever.
Other donors, meanwhile, had mixed feelings about the idea of incentive and happily gave blood, tickets or no tickets.
I don't think it's right that you should offer incentives, because you're going to get any Tom, Dick and Harry's wandering off the streets.
It's a good idea, but it's not necessary. I think people always give blood, especially with all the disasters happening lately.
At the end of the day, no one, strictly speaking, shed blood for Brigadoon, but Mr. Lee and the blood service were happy with the publicity.
Yes,
this is fine. Teresa Driscoll for Thames News.